So we're back doing the unboxing of the what?
Sorry.
Anyways,
I have to learn not to interrupt. There's like one at a time on camera. I know better. Honest to God.
All right. So now we got the box unboxed as it would be. That's open. We have their extremely beefy power cord. You know, if you guys want to put on a $10,000 power cord, you can do that as well. In the box, we have a bit of their reference goodies. So let's check this out. What do we have in here, Alan?
This is the tube set and hardware to apply. We have four KT-150s and six H-30s. This is similar hardware to the REF 80S that we unboxed before, only all of this goes to one channel.
Wow.
So, tons of power on tap. Okay, so, we're going to take the tool set here. Where is the...
Alright, so give us a minute. Yep. We're going to get this thing uncaged as it would be. We have to put the tubes in there, and we're going to be leaving the cage off, right?
Yes.
Okay. So give us a minute. We'll pop back in here, and then we'll show you guys some of the ins and outs of this one. So now you guys can check out the quick little overview of what we have right here. We have our vacuum tubes in there. We have everything ready to go. This thing's ready for display. What you see under there is the exact same thing. What we're going to be doing is copy and pasting. No need to show you guys twice. Basically, we're just going to go ahead and get the other one out of the box, get this thing fired up for you guys, and we'll be on a demo very shortly. Guys, that's going to wrap it up for the Audio Research debut, as it's going to be. We are your newest audio research dealer out here. So if you guys want any of this stuff, you guys know who to call, gridhi-fi.com. You guys can check us out on the webs. You guys can also look at the links down in the description. Pick up the phone, shoot us an email. We'd be happy to help you out. Like, share, and subscribe if you guys like more content like this. We're going to be doing a lot more comparisons and stuff like that coming up very, very shortly. So let me know what you guys would like to see, and hopefully we'll be able to get it filmed for you. Catch you next time.